There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gaz. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends, Coon and friends, Coon and friends.
Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, King. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA.
What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base.
What do you mean, King?
Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever.
Yeah, cause it's key.
It's not key.
No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy.
Oh, give me a break.
Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero.
Which superhero?
Brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings!